What's up guys, Aaron here, back with another video. In today's video, we're going to be unboxing and taking a look at the Rolling Ave 6300 mAh portable hockey puck charger. Welcome back, and I'd first like to send a big shout out to the professional staff over at Rolling Ave for sending out this product for review. I'm going to go ahead and drop a link down in the description to their website. Head over to their website and check out all the great products that they have to offer. In terms of the unboxing, we get an excellent presentation from Rolling Ave, with both text and images getting us more familiar with our product. Sliding open the packaging for the first time, we're presented with our included accessories, with the first of which being a micro USB charging cable, our owner's manual, along with a microfiber drawstring bag. And we also have our 6300 mAh portable hockey puck charger. The device has an aluminum housing enclosure that provides good heat dissipation and has a high power conversion efficiency rate up to 94%. The charger is rated at 6300 mAh and has an output capacity of 4500 mAh. After plugging in the Galaxy Note 5, we are receiving a charge. This battery charger is powered by a Texas Instruments premium microchip with a set solution for superior power efficiency management. Taking a closer look at the front of the device, we have a micro USB port, a standard USB port, along with a battery life indicator. I've been using the Rolling Avenue 6300 mAh portable hockey puck charger for around a week now, and I have to say that I'm extremely impressed with the build quality. It fits easily into my pocket, and with 6300 mAh of power, you're sure to keep your device properly charged. Anyways guys, that's going to do it for me in this video. If you're interested in further information, pricing, and availability, all relevant links will be located down in the video description. Once again, big shout out to the folks over at Rolling Ave for sending out this product for review. Their website will be linked down below. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, now's a great time to hit that subscribe button. You'll be notified in your inbox every time I upload a new video. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you guys for watching. As I mentioned earlier, my name is Aaron, and I'll see you guys on the next one.